Thank you so much, Ishwarya. And pardon my bad throat, I'm actually not well. No, I was actually thinking of just calling and apologizing, but I didn't want to miss this opportunity. So I've just come here. What I'm going to do is absolutely shut up now and start requesting our eminent speakers. We can do one from the left and one from the right. We have three this side, two this side. Okay, and then we'll take questions. What we can do is we can also take questions right away, right? We can just go around the table and just ask if you have any questions, because if you're going to invest 1 hour of your time on a Saturday evening with us, it should be worth your time. So why don't you just tell me, is there any expectation or any questions that you have? Now, we may have the answer or we may not have the answer, but at least it's good to know what your questions are at the beginning of the session rather than after the session. Can we start from the right wing? Sir, thoda mic laga dijiye, jara se us pe tick mariye, fat se chalu ho jayega wo. Yes, sir.
My question is on the sustainable part.
Taken over. Now you let me run the show the way I want.
How sustainable
is it? Sir, ye bada ghumav wala question hai, sir. Please ask in simple English. What is the question? Okay, next question. Nanotech.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Gentlemen at the back, any questions? Okay, fantastic. Why don't we start from here? Any questions that you have? It's better to take it now than later. Or you've just been forced into this room? Okay, chali, kuch yaad aaye to bata dijiyega. Any questions? Aap sabko jabardasti khinch ke laya gaya yahan pe. Okay. Sir. Fantastic, great question. Ma'am? Okay, very. You should join diplomacy. Next. Yes, please.
My name is Harsh Kumar.
Let's go. Tick mariye, dekhiye, chalu ho jayega. Arre chaddo sir, question pe aao.
I am Dr. Anand Mohit from IIP. Just a simple question. How is Government of India willing to support for aviation biofuels? Yep.
So I am from a petroleum background. So my question is, we are characterizing the particular aviation fuel in terms of physical property and little bit of chemical composition. But are you characterizing in molecular level?
Can you repeat that question in very simple English, because some of us are not as technically
actually
endowed as you are.
The components present in the biofuel, I suppose, it is equivalent to diesel. But what is the difference between diesel and aviation biofuel in terms of very particular component present in that?
Okay. I'll check if somebody on the stage has the knowledge. Next person, please. Young man, any questions?
So my question is, what is being done for feedstock for biofuels? Because we are struggling for transport. Aviation is a high end.
That's Colonel Rohit Dev's pet subject, so I'm sure he'll enlighten us all. Yes, sir. Any questions? No questions. Immediately, we'll just move on to Mike. Mike, if you can just share, maybe you have about 5 minutes. Just some top-level thoughts, ideas about the subject, and then we'll move on to the next speaker. Oh, you have a presentation?
Yeah.
Keep it very short because there are just so many people.